Welcome to Satellite Stories, Ol Pejeta, a bird's eye view of a week of wildlife in the savannas of central Kenya. This is a model of the Ol Pejeta Conservancy and shows the movement and populations of some of the animals who make these 300 square kilometers their home. Now look around, explore the action, and discover accounts of some of the incredible things that happen here every day. Sleep, eat, repeat. For these Ol Pejeta hippos, daytime means keeping out of the scorching sun in the waters of the Ewaso Nyiro River. But look, see that? As soon as the sun drops, they all wade out of the water and into the surrounding darkness. They are starting their nightly ritual. Spending every night away from their territory, they can travel as far as 10 kilometers and eat a staggering 35 kilograms of their favorite food, grass. Yes, they really do get to be one of the world's largest land animals just by eating plain old grass. And there you go. See? Before the sun starts to rise, they are on their way back to the river to rest and start all over again.